Hi guys, today my name is Lauren and his name is Elijah, my brother, and we're gonna describe what we have. So today we have some My Little Pony and My Little Pony things and Shimmer and Shine things.
And we have Frozen Band.
So now we're gonna open them. Let's go. So this is gonna be very fun.
This is the bandy case and
there's a little crack there, and you open it and see what it is. There is Pinkie Pie, I forget her name, and her name, it's a boy. This one is a boy, so his name is Rainbow Dash. I love Rainbow Dash. So it just peeled off, then we can just do this. Put it right there near my brother. And stick it right there and see what we're making. Wow.
So we are trying to make designs out of band-aids like this star.
Let's see what's there.
This is a Shimmer and Shine
band-aid with her little kitty. Isn't it cute? So I'm gonna stick it. She'll do that. Yeah, he's gonna get that, and I'm gonna make my own star. And we have some markers over here, and we have this until we can erase anything here. And we have some tissues there that we can use.
So this is a My Little Pony Band-Aid that's shaped like a heart. So I'm going to stick it on right in the middle of the star. Now, break all the things that are together. Now we are going to make a flower out of band-aids.
Today I have these two that I want to open for you. Okay. So I'm gonna open this one. So let's. I forget these Shimmer and Shine names. Well, whatever their names are. So I'm gonna stick it right into this Shimmer and Shine cross. Jesus' cross. See? And we're gonna put another Shimmer. I think so.
This is a star. Lauren, what are you trying to make?
I am trying to make a Shimmer and Shine band-aid star.
Mm-hmm. And Lauren is also making a star too. Right now I am trying to make a flower.
So right now we're gonna open some more stuff, and it says wish. wish. So we're gonna, I'm gonna put this right over here where the mug is, just like Marissa. Good. So I'm gonna use a marker. I'm gonna color in mine, whatever color you want. Whatever gets colors mixed up. Oops, I'm just up here. That's okay. Elijah, what are you making?
I'm trying to make a flower.
That is a beautiful flower that I ever saw. So I colored mine in, Elijah. I like yours. How to open this? It's actually, I know it. I think I know what this is, but.
This Band-Aid is different shape than a heart. A My Little Pony Friendship Adventure Circle Band-Aid. Going to use it to make the flower.
So this one is a Rainbow Dash. So I'm going to put it right here. Ooh, I think I have a brush like that. Let's see. So this is how I made my cutie, whatever it's called. So we have some markers. So I'm going to use this marker. Is it okay if I color in yours?
Yeah.
The color in his friendship star.
And I have finished my flower.
Here, down there.
To put all these stuff.
Well, these are the characters. I'll open them right now. So, I got, got this Band-Aid and this Band-Aid. I'm gonna open, and I'm gonna open, actually I'm gonna open this one. Yeah. This is so fun. A pretty heart. I am gonna make a heart right now.
Okay.
Let's both. I do know how to make hearts. So.
Mine is drawing around.
On in also?
Yeah.
And that's backwards and I don't know what.
I am trying to make a heart out of Band-Aids.
Yeah, it does it not look like a heart?
I know. It's around the heart, around the Band-Aids with markers.
Yep. And I'm gonna make one.
There's it.
I'm gonna make one heart. And get this to open with.
Okay, now I'm going to draw around the stuff. Maybe
that looks
I'm
like
going
a pretty triangle.
It's not a triangle.
Heart, maybe.
go around the heart with a purple smelly marker. And maybe I'm going to maybe just draw some stuff around.
So I'm going to put this one on top of the band-aid.
This one, so it can be more longer. Oh.
And it does look like a person, but it's not a person. It's actually a heart, and I made a heart without knowing. Might be on top of it, but not really. So we've been doing this a long time. So I made a heart. Do you like my heart? I made this heart, and I'm gonna describe. This is a Sherman Shrine My Little Pony heart, frozen heart. So I can scribble with the marker, the blue marker. That smells good. And I'm gonna color outside too. I'm gonna color it this color. That smells good.
I am going to draw some stuff to the star that I made.
I'm gonna draw a heart and color it inside and outside. So we're not gonna put any more band-aids on. We are gonna have some coloring time on the board. And then I have to put another layer of this and draw on it.
A Shimmer and Shine Band-Aid and the My Little Pony Band-Aid.
Thank you for everything, and I hope you like your drawing.
And the Band-Aid.
Yes, and thank you for all our good talking and stuff. And I hope you can enjoy my heart, enjoy this, enjoy that, enjoy everything that's in here. So, bye guys, see you on another day.
Bye!